They stand as symbols of fitness, like sculptures chiseled and glistening. Years of commitment have spawned perfection. They are the muscular models of Better Bodies Model Management, a New York agency that's pumped up over the changing aesthetic in advertising. On this night at the Limelight Disco in New York City, these healthy bodies pose to prevent birth defects. This event was sponsored by the March of Dimes and Danskin, in a stage show that elevated bodybuilding from sport to theater.
Competition is competition, and it has to be kept cut and dry. But I think we prove that, again, these people are able to cross over into this mainstream market. They don't just have to come out pumped up and oiled up and pose. They're far more talented than that. You saw a lot of dance last night, a lot of great movement, a lot of acting.
Brian Moss is the director of Better Bodies Model Management. He says what began as a bodybuilding gym for women suddenly became the springboard for a much bigger idea.
I saw more and more people starting to work out, namely women. If more and more women were starting to work out, then in any sort of advertising, advertising always has to reflect the trend in the population. So if more and more women are starting to look better, have abdominals, biceps, then mustn't the advertiser take heed of that and reflect that in their ad campaigns?
Do it like this, do it like that.
If you want the money,
I'll do it like this, I'll do it like that.
Cause I want the money.
Gladys Portugues has been the most successful of the 25 models represented by Better Bodies. In the last year, she's appeared on 14 magazine covers, 8 of them mainstream publications unrelated to bodybuilding. Her credits include a role in the movie Pumping Iron 2, several commercials, and a part in the Nona Hendrix video, I Sweat.
Going through the motions.
With a healthy blend of body and beauty, Gladys models for $2,000 a day. She'll be the first to tell you that developing a modeling career is as taxing as building a body.
It's very tiring. It's hard work. I mean, you can see I lost my voice with this thing. Last weekend I was in Michigan. The weekend before I was in West Virginia. So it's like that. My kind of living now is traveling a lot. The traveling takes a lot of energy from you. As soon as you get out of the plane, straight for publicity work. You gotta do camera work. You have to be such a pro and smile while you're in agony, you know, that kind of deal. But I can do it. I'm a real fighter and I really want it and I know what to expect in life.
Years ago, women bodybuilders were considered freaks by some. Today, advertisers are counting on them to sell products to mainstream America. Has the prejudice towards muscular females been erased? We showed people two photographs of Gladys. The first accentuated her muscularity as a bodybuilder. The second was an advertisement considerably more subtle, so much so that people didn't realize they were looking at the same woman.
This one is not pretty. Unless you're a biology major and you want to study muscle groups, this one is very nice to look at.
62% of the men and women questioned saw Gladys as feminine in the ad, but unfeminine in competition. Some might say bodybuilding's presentation of muscular women is to blame for many years of public ridicule.
Femininity, unfortunately, is socially defined and not biologically defined. We know who women are. But because there are such tight constraints on what we accept women as in terms of femininity, this is what creates a problem in these women's heads. Will I be feminine if I have muscle? Strength and muscle absolutely does not preclude beauty, and this is what Gladys personifies. She really epitomizes that image, and that's what we're all about.
Better Bodies Model Management is a bold concept with a head of steam. Federal Express, Diet 7-Up, and Hershey's Kisses are just a few of the clients who have used Better Bodies. although it's tough to tell whether media exposure reflects public opinion or dictates it, marketing muscle is definitely an eye-catching advertising posture.
Flesh! Flesh! Flesh!